week two with Mediterranean Delights Fitness Voyage, and we've just set sail from Kosh to our first official stop on Wati Island. We're just pulling into Kalymnos Island, and we're going to go for about a 2.5 hour hike, so it's a perfect day for it. So we just started our hike, and we did a beautiful route through Kalymnos town, and now we're hiking all the way up there. I know it looks far, but it's not going to be that bad, although it is quite hot out today.
Check out this amazing view, and we're not even at the top yet. This is actually quite cool because the hike has a variety of different spices along the way. So we've come across basil and oregano, and they're flowering beautifully too. So not only does it smell good, but it's actually quite beautiful.
Every Greek town we come to just gets prettier and prettier, and Kalymnos is no exception. After spending most of the day on the boat, we're now going for an amazing sunset hike up to Panteli Castle on Leros Island. This particular hike has about 346 steps, and this is where it all starts. In typical Ashland fashion, I'm hiking this in flip-flops. The ship actually has a speedboat, and today I get to do some tubing. This island is like a little labyrinth to try and figure out where you're going, but it's absolutely beautiful, and you come through the little maze and there's all of a sudden a really cute boutique store. Cute little cafe with an amazing rooftop view. This is hilarious. I just stumbled across half a dozen ducks and half a dozen cats, but the best part is somebody put food out for them so they have a common eating area. Exciting. We just disembarked at Santorini and we're going to do a 5 mile hike tonight and get to come back down from way up there by a donkey. So it should be a really cool experience. Just started the hike and already the views are incredible. So we just watched the sunset, and now my donkey and I get to go down. And we'll see how it goes. It's always tricky going down than it is going up. The view here is pretty spectacular to be going down on. What a great way to end an amazing week cruising in the Mediterranean.